In this video, we have seen another main reaction, that is Rittert reaction. Formation of amide from the reaction of alcohol and nitrile in presence of a strong acid is called as Rittert reaction. The mechanism: protonation V takes place on alcohol, protonation is hydrogen, and oxygen get a positive charge. With the removal of water molecule, formation of carbocation takes place. After the nitrogen lone pairs attack on this carbocation, and nitrogen get a positive charge because of its valency. The nitrogen have a valency 3 and it is 4, hence it contain a positive charge. After water molecules, the oxygen lone pairs attack on this carbon and the bond shift will be here. Here it is O, H and H. The proton transfer takes place, the nitrogen lone pairs abstract this hydrogen and this is here. The positive charge will be stabilized. And after this, the hydrogen will be shifting here. This bond will be shift here. Nitrogen gets its lone pair with minus H plus to give its product, that is amide.